sheep, are there any room? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy that lives down the lane. A pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Dish ran away with the spoon.
Stick and conduct. Old King Cole such rare antics to see. There never was a lad named Merry England who was half as merry as he.
Thank you. Johnny Green. Who pulled her round? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to try and drown poor pussycat. Who ne'er did any harm but killed all the mice in the farmer's barn.
Ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
dogs know, and what the poor robin do they breathing? He'll sit in a barn and keep himself warm and hide his head under his wing.
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, what a good boy am I.
Contrary, how does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and pretty maids all in a row.
shall I? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right.
Thank you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you Simon went a fishing for to catch a whale. All the water he had got was in his mother's pail. Simple Simon went a hunting for to catch a hare. He rode a goat about the streets but couldn't find one there. He went to try a cherry's ripe, it grew upon a thistle. He pricked his finger very much, which made poor Simon whistle. He went for water in a sip, but soon it all ran through. And now poor simple Simon bids you all adieu.
Thank you.